To everybody, and today, doing a Skyrim episode, another one. Alright, so there's Fendal, and no optional. Alright.
Come to job again?
No, I can't. Deliver Fendal's letter.
Raylan.
No.
What are you doing here? I'll be right down.
Tell me as soon as you give Philip the letter.
Don't go setting whatever you need.
What have you got for sale, bro?
The finest weapons and armor.
There's some stuff I need to get from you. I need... How much I got? I don't have enough. Sell you this. Oh, yeah. I definitely don't need those. Oh. Yeah. You know, you can have, all of it. What apparel do you have? Resist frost? It's not that bad. Apparel, no. I just sold you that shit. I want... leather boots, leather bracers. Studded. And I don't have enough of that. So. What all do I got? Let's see what I have. Alright, I got all my shit. Okay, and you're gonna steal those. Alright, I'm sorry. I sometimes talk like that when I'm playing this. Now, let's find Camellia. I understand. Wait, what's her name? To Camilla. Alright, now I just gotta figure out where she is. I never remember that. Easy way to make money on this? Oh, no, this is an exploit, yeah. So I gotta find this bitch. Who are you?
Yes.
I'm not even in your way, bitch. I can't remember where she would be.
Nobody.
There's Fendal. Now, where would she be? Where is she?
Right. What's going on?
Are you her? No, you're not. You're Girder. I don't need you. I need someone. Oh, give me that. I need someone else. Now I think about it, I'm pretty sure she works in here. Oh yeah, he's away from there. Let me steal some shit while he's gone. I mean, it's not hard, but I just go away. You go away too. No, I don't want those. Yeah, alright, let's focus. So you need to go in here.
I don't owe you money,
bro. That's nice. Yeah, you do. You always owe me money, bro. Sorry. Now, who are you?
Orgnar, are you listening?
Hard not to.
The ale is... You're that visitor been poking around. Word is, Ulfric Stormcloak escaped from the Imperials.
War is only going to get... Hear me?
Yep, ale's going bad.
I guess you don't have potatoes in your ears after all. Make sure we get a fresh batch.
Where is she? Is she in here? No, I don't want to talk to you.
Out of my way, stranger.
Are you kidding me? She ain't even in here. Damn. Oh, you guys want to see a cool thing? Close that. Damn.
I'm the innkeeper. my business to
keep track. I
kind
of want to kill you. Alright, let's open this. Gotta go back out. Gotta go inside some other fucking house. I gotta find this bitch. And I don't even know where the fuck she is. I don't even know where to fucking start looking. I'm gonna fucking call this episode Find Camilla. Seriously. That's Findle's house. Probably already know where people live. Think about it. I mean, I just...
Did you hear? By shore. What do you want?
Oh, shit. I didn't mean to hit this. Cool, yeah, I know I can do that. Alright. Swinhild's house. No. Was I just in... No, I was in that one. Let's go. Retreater. Alright, let's go in here. Ah, man.
Well, one of us has to do something.
Hello.
I said no.
No,
maybe you could talk some sense into my pink-headed brother.
Spent lying. Yep, gotta lie to her.
He does know how to make a girl blush. What's this? If that oaf thinks all I'm going to do is stay in that filthy house of his and clean out, you can tell Sven that he already has a mother. I'm not speaking to him anymore.
Oh, damn.
I'd better get going.
What? The Riverwood Trader is everything you need. We did have a bit of a break in. We still, no ornaments. Some. You could? I've got some coin coming in from my last shipment.
Alright, see you later. Yeah, see, the Golden Claw, that comes in, it plays a role. In, like, the first couple missions. Now, where's Findle? No. Findle. Come here, Findle. Can I talk to you, bruh?
Tell me as soon as you've given Camilla. Right. I appreciate your help. Please, take this. Some gold I've saved up from working at the mill.
Follow me and need your help. Alright, this is cool.
Still here.
I need to share some things with you.
What do you want me to carry?
Alright, let's see. Give me all your shit. Gimme. Okay. You can have that. You can have the iron arrows. Alright, what else do I want to give you? You can have your iron dagger back, I don't want. Train me be a better.
I'll show you what I know.
Archery. Ooh. Cost 300. Alright. Come over here. Chop some wood. Sell the wood. Get some money. I'll show you guys do this exploit. Like, you guys can, like, do this with me, like, right now. How far is the video in? Oh, about, like, almost 10 minutes. I'll do this about, like, 15 to 20 minute video or so. Because I love Skyrim. Skyrim's a great game. It is, it really is. I mean, look at it. It's beautiful. I mean, the physics for it are pretty good. For a game made in 2011, I just love it. Thinking about, like, I was thinking these videos weren't taking up so much memory, but like, the last couple ones have been taking up twice the amount that I thought that they were. I don't get it. But it's weird.
Whatever you need,
Finest
weapons
and armor. Trade you some shit. I know I can do some stuff with him, but I really don't feel like it.
I see no harm. The grinds, if you've got the raw materials.
Well, I'm gonna run forward and make some cash real quick.
How about you smith me an iron dagger?
Here's everything you... Come on, let me use it real quick. See, this is one way to get your smithing up. He just wants an iron dagger.
That's a decent weapon
you've made. Are we doing anything else? Talk to you.
You're looking for... Not bad. But it's a little dull. How about you sharpen it up?
Yep, sharpen it.
Metal
hook. I improved it. Improved the bow as well. Sharpen the dagger.
This looks good. You put time into your blades. They'll serve you. You want to keep helping? How about you make some armor? The finest weapons and armor.
I'm gonna get you up, so, bro. I got some shit for you just. You can have this dagger. I don't want to use this titanium.
Let's see if you can make a hide helmet.
What do you got?
The finest weapons and armor.
Give me that. You'll see why I did that in a little bit. Craft a hide helmet. Hide helmet. Okay. Hide helmet, blah blah blah, to him. There's a hide helmet.
I should hire you to be my assistant in this ring.
Yep, you should.
Let's improve the fit. Take this leather to the workbench over there.
Let's talk to you.
You have talent. Keep working at your craft, and you'll be a fine smith one day.
I felt good.
Why don't you keep that dagger and helmet? Maybe you'll remember me with the finest weapons and armor.
Alright, you can have stupid helmet you made me fucking make.
Until next time.
I got some stuff I need to make. Iron arrow. Oh my god, can you like disappear? Hey, did it, bitch. Some jewelry. Sorry, I keep going back and forth between shit. Silver. Yeah, it's not silver, it's steel. Frick. Oh. Can you, like, go away?
Iron and steel, mostly. I might even have some of your fancy elven pieces lying around somewhere.
Alright, let's go onward to the next mission. Like, seriously, though. Okay, now... Ooh, there's my crab. And... Bam. Oh, I got him. Come on, my crab. Bam. Fendal. So I gotta work on my archery and my sneaking. That's what I need to focus on. Where's Fendal? Fendal, come over here. I need you. What was that? Fendal. Here, Fendal. Come here, Elfie. Give me that. Where's Fendal? Fendal, come here. Fendal, stop.
I'm right behind you.
Alright, can you train me?
I'll show you what I know.
Oh, Jesus. Alright, come on. Come on, Fendal. I need to make some money. I need to run around the woods. And we need to hunt some stuff. We need to hunt some deer. Deer. Seriously. Wait. Wait. Why are you running towards me? I have a deer pointed at. I'm gonna go. Then don't quit missing. Waste my damn arrows. Got ya. There we go. Give me all that. That was a nice kill. Alright. See, that's what I'm gonna be doing a decent amount of. Like, dicking around at the forest and shit. I'll probably make it about 20 minutes. Okay. I saw a rabbit, but I ain't gonna go for it. But we should probably focus on getting shit done. I gotta go back here, talk to Girder, make my mind up about what I'm gonna do. Man, beginning's such a drag. Come on, what is Girder? Girder. You know, I'm away a couple hours. It's 14 hours on the day. Oh, 16 minutes of video. Jesus. Yeah, this would be about like a 20-minute episode. Gotta get these Skyrim ones kind of long. Gonna have a shit ton of them. I'm talking a lot. Where's Girder? Girder, where you at? You a hoe. Come here, hoe. Wait. Bitch messing around here. Oh, I didn't get noticed. Guys, I didn't get noticed. Yes. Give me that. Ooh, yeah. More arrows. Nothing makes me happier than getting a shit ton of arrows. Alright. Let's get the mission thing from Girder.
New to Riverwood? If you're looking for work, here's the key to the house. Okay. Stay as long as you like. Blah, blah, blah. If there's anything else you need, just let me know.
Okay.
There is something you could do for me. For all of us here. The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless.
Okay.
We need to get word to Jarl Valgrof in Voithram to send whatever troops he can. If you do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
Okay, so I get you get you sucky. Alright. So alright, guys, I'm gonna end the video at this. And I'll see you next time. Can we shoot for like 5-10 likes? And I'll see you guys in the next video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Peace.